Hey guys, James here with Hope UC Nashville, and we're so glad that you've tuned in to the worship room tonight. We hope that this night blesses you and these videos help you during your day, during your week, as you enjoy the presence of the Lord in your own homes. I am joined tonight with Nicholas Rome, one of my great friends, and we're going to have the privilege and honor in leading you in worship. So get up, as always, out of the chair or wherever you're at, and join with us as we start to proclaim and declare the goodness of God into your homes and spaces. That was pretty good. Here we go.
I'd rather be here in your love. We pour out our praise, it's your praise, in our lungs, so we pour. need of nothing, no. Oh, great are you, Lord, and all the earth, and all the earth will shout your praise. Our hearts will cry, oh, these bones, they're gonna sing. Great,
yes,
are you, Lord. Come on, we declare it right now, yeah.
Just to start to declare the greatness of our God. Let His goodness begin to rush into your room. Right now, I believe there's a sense that the Spirit of God wants to do something through this lens into your room. Don't be afraid to sing out, to shout out. It says, all the earth will sing how great He is. Every voice will declare the goodness of God, will declare the greatness of God, how holy and magnificent He is. He is a healer. He is merciful. He is strong. He is full of forgiveness, full of love, full of discipline. He's a good, 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 good Father.
Great are you, Lord. Sing it one more time. Oh. And great are you,
like you. I've tried everything in this world. I've tried every pleasure, every desire.
Yes.
And nothing compares.
Nothing compares to you.
Oh, nothing compares. Oh, nothing compares. Oh, Jesus.
That's the name right there.
Oh, it's Jesus.
It is only you, Lord.
Oh, it's clear. Jesus.
Jesus. Jesus.
Oh, Jesus. This is a house where rhinos fall.
Yeah.
This is a house where a dead man walks.
Come on.
This is a house where now, hear it now.
This is a house where idols fall.
Come on.
This is a house where dead men walk. This is a house where freedom comes.
This is a house where dead men walk. This is a house where freedom comes.
This is a house where freedom comes. Can you hear it now? Hear it now. This is a house where idols fall. This is a house where dead men walk. This is a house where freedom calls. Hear it now, hear it now. Oh, oh, can you hear it now?
Oh, we can hear it.
Hear it now.
Hear the sound.
Come on, Nick, can we listen here one more time?
This is a house where idols fall. This is a house where dead men walk. This is a house where freedom calls. You hear it now, hear it
Let's
now.
Do it again, one more time.
This is a house where idols fall. This is a house where dead men walk. This is a house where freedom calls. You hear it now, hear it now.